I've always known I wanted to own my own companies and create my own products. So the Launch Lab is a fantastic resource for students that are self-starters and want to create things. My device is the Cone Buddy, which is a safety device that's used with traffic cones. It started in October 2017. It was my father's idea, and I ran with it. I discovered the Launch Lab my freshman year here at West Virginia, and my uncle sent me a newspaper article, and it was the grand opening article of the Launch Lab, and attached to it he stapled a $50 bill and said, "Get started." So that's how I got started with the Launch Lab. What made me start working here was I brought my product here, and then they needed another engineering student working here in the Makerlab. So that's how I started working here. I'm still on my way to becoming an entrepreneur, but I'd say the hardest thing I deal with is maintaining momentum. So being a student, trying to grow a company on the side, and do everything else that life entails can be difficult. So you have to have the right people around you that are motivating you and pushing you forward. The Launch Lab helps because like-minded students can come together, and when you're around people that think like you, motivation rubs off. The next step is to begin working at my regular job after I graduate, but I will continue to grow this on the side. We're entering manufacturing in May 2019, so this isn't something that just stops when I graduate. It's going to continue to grow.